Hello, my dear students. How are you all? Hope you and all your family members are safe and secure, and I pray for that. Dear students, as you know, your regular classes will take a little more time to begin. So, a school has started the online class, and today we have started the class, and today I am here to take the English lesson of 6th standard, that is, Who Did Patrick's Homework? And it's a wonderful story with some magical realism. It is written by the well-known educator and writer. Her name is Carol Moore. She likes to write short stories for the small children. Okay, my dear students, now we'll come to the class. Patrick is an active boy who loves to play outdoor games like basketball, hockey, and sometimes he played the video game Nintendo. He always wants to play, but he has only little interest in studies. Especially in the case of homework, he hated it. As one day he was playing, he saw his cat was playing with a doll. Suddenly, he just ran to the cat and he snatched the doll from the cat's grip. But surprisingly, when he looked at the doll, it was not a doll, it was a tiny man, a man we call elf. The size of the man will be very small. For such people we call elf. So the tiniest man was crying louder, shrieking, yelling, and he told, "Please help, help." So he was screaming. Then he said, "If you help me, if you save me from the grip of this cat, I will do whatever you like." So suddenly the thing clicked in Patrick's head, and he thought that I can make use of this chance, and he wanted to make the elf to do his homework. So they made an agreement, and his semester will be, the final semester will be for 35 days. And he asked the elf, "Okay, I can save you from the grip of the cat, but instead of that, you have to do the 35 days homework, that is one full semester's homework for me. Then only you will be able to go away from this house." Oh, then the elf thought that, "Oh, I have escaped from the cat to jump into this trap. But what to do? He has to do that. Otherwise, the cat will again catch him and kill." So he agreed.